포텐 안나이는 시티 고스트 아빌라스 예스.
Extremely happy to be receiving this award for best academic performance from Anna Batch Male. So this is the hard work of 2 years, and I am here to thank all my faculty members, all my classmates, the director, and everybody involved, including the support staff and non-teaching staff who are there providing constant support and motivation. So I would like to thank them all, and also I'd like to reach out to my parents and relatives here back in Coimbatore. So without them, I think this could have been an impossible feat. Thank you so much, all. I am extremely delighted at this moment.
Rajamani Endowment Award for the highest rank holder, female in MBA program, full-time Anna University, goes to Divya M. Rajamani Endowment Award for the highest rank holder in MBA program, part-time Anna University, goes to Varunya Sri M.
It has been a great learning experience for me, a very enriching experience. I would say the part-time course has been designed in such a way that it is a perfect bridge between what we are doing practically and the need of skills and knowledge that we need. And the part-time course is a perfect bridge. And I would like to thank all my staff members who have been very supportive. My parents, my husband, and all my dear friends of part-time course who have helped me gain the degree as well as a gold medal. Thank you very much.
Dr. N. Magalingam, Best Outgoing Student Award, instituted by Mr. Dharmipathi Rajkumar, the past student of PGIM. The award goes to the PGDM program. The award goes to Mr. Yuvaraj.
I am very glad to receive Dr. N. Mahalingam Award of Excellence. I would like to thank God, my parents, teachers, and all the staff of PSG, along with my colleagues, without which this award would have been impossible. I believe, like every year, the honest and the hardworking student should get this award. Thank you.
Award for the best outgoing student in MBA program, University of Toledo, goes to Revati M.
This opportunity that I got to receive the award, I'm very thankful to God, first of all, and all my teachers, and of course all the support which I got from my family to achieve what I did. I should always encourage girls, especially to study more in life, and to reach a position where they can actually come teach others and encourage others to do well in their life. Thank you.
எனக்கு இன்றைக்கி ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம். நான் பெஸ்ட் ஸ்டூடெண்ட் இன் அவுட்பவுண்ட் ஆக்டிவிட்டீஸில் வந்து அவார்டு வாங்கியிருக்கிறேன். ஸோ இதுக்கு வந்து எங்களோட டேரக்டர் நந்தகோபால் சார், அவன் முதல்ல கங்க்ராச்சுலேஷன்ஸ், தேங்க்யூ சொல்லிக்கிறேன். அப்புறம் ஆல் த ஃபேக்கல்டி மெம்பர்ஸ் அண்ட் மை பிலவட் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாருக்கும் ரொம்ப தேங்க்ஸ். எனக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம்.
Gives me immense pleasure in standing before you and saying what I feel for getting this award. So this award is basically for best student contribution for the placements. So I would like to dedicate this award to all, first of all to my parents who trusted me and made me to work for this, for the students. And second, I would like to thank the director, Dr. R. Nandagopal, and the placement officer, Dr. Achana Krishnan. And I dedicate this award to all the students who have been placed, without them which this could have not been achieved. So I really feel great and happy to receive this award. Thank you.